where we have one of the most common frontend interview question, that is your holy grail from the famous website, that is great frontend. So we will have this two methods, that is simply your CSS grids, and then we will go for CSS flexbox. So we need to have slight changes here. So first we will achieve this layout using CSS grids. And now we will do the same thing with the help of CSS flexbox. So the JS code would be the same.